twice before attacking my poets again. We will be able to spread our word and stomp out those filth... Quiet! It is finally time to celebrate with my muses.
Shouldn't you stay to oversee your actors?
We must find time to work on the next play. Bayek, you must come.
This celebration better rival my own events in Siwa.
Come, Bayek. This will be an excellent night. Let us hurry. You will be our guest of honor. I remember the celebrations we would have in my house in the better years. Ah, memories.
They have become less so of late.
These feel like it I suffocate our celebrations. They know nothing of poets. They think they know truth.
You know it better.
Of course! Truth comes from chaos, not order.
Then we'll see something.
Bah! There is nothing but the... Bayek! Gennadios is Philakitai! I should have known those louts would follow us! This!
Hang on!
Yourself, Bayek. This is a night you will not forget.
It had better live up to the tales that I have told. This is grand, Phanos.
Bayek, come. Enter our very own Elysian fields.
Phanos.
And this is it, where the poets of Alexandria find respite.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Gennadios! His men must have come after us.
We will deal with this, Phanos. Come, bring your blade.
I will fill my inkwells with the blood of these Metrocoites. They come, Bayek!
Let the gods indulge!
Huh? Gennadios sends his regards, Phanos. Alarm!
Your treasonous alarm! Filth is cause for death!
Gennadios knows of your ways.
Phanos!
You are a plague on Alexandria.
We will wipe your treasonous ass out of here. Your treasonous.
Maggots!
Are your people safe, Phanos?
Metrocoites! They have slayed some of my muses! Dracon, my favorite poet, will live, thankfully.
There must be a way to stop them permanently.
Bayek, we are blood poets now. This is our chance to bring people to our cause.
Whatever it takes to defend freedom.
Give me some time. I will talk to my people. Find their strongholds.